through security. Security's pretty tight. They make you take off your shoes, your belts, everything out of your pockets, hats. Make you take your laptop out of your bags and place it on security. All right, we're gonna go check out the airport. To the right of security, you have an urban market, which sells like pho, mumbawe, and other sandwiches and drinks. And then you have Burger King. They got pho for 130. They have pho with three types of meat for 185. They have pho guagyu duck bake for 238. And then you have mumbawe for 142. They also got sandwiches. Doesn't look that great. Pastries. And some egg sandwiches. Perfect pairing. Sandwich and a coffee for $132,000. They have a Pearl store all the way at the end here, and then they have little toys, knickknacks, snacks. They have along the middle here. To the left of security, you have a First Lounge by Bamboo Airways. Not sure if I could get in there. A Lucky Shop souvenir. And then a Lucky Cafe pho. Sell pho there and sandwiches too. We are headed to gate 2. All right, heading down to our gate number 2. This is where arrival. Welcome to Fuwook. Headed downstairs to gate number 2. Fatty brisket. Has fresh noodles. Freshly made noodles. And then more brisket. 75,000. How much is that? 50,000 is $2. 75 is $3 for this thing.
Alright, we're about to head into the gate. We're gonna head to Ho Chi Minh City first. Ho Chi Minh City, and then we're gonna transfer to Hue.